Today I would like to show you a very simple way how to cook your broccoli.